the duplicates. They've incited insurrection.
We must suppress this filth.
Willfulness leads to anarchy. It cannot be allowed to spread.
I made them safe. Shielded them. But are they grateful? Do they appreciate my protection? No. They whine, complain, side with those criminals. If they prefer chaos, I'll give it to them. Metropolis and Gotham, I'll flatten them. Set an example. Then, I'm finding a dimension these duplicates came from. They'll pay for interfering.
Wait, we're wiping out whole cities? Invading worlds and other dimensions?
You have a problem, Billy.
Well, yeah. It's crazy. It's going too far.
Man's world is incapable of self-rule. We will preserve order.
No, no. There have to be limits. Even on us. Especially on us.
That's enough.
We can't do this. Have you gone nuts? Lois would never want it. Shut up!
And Superman kills a kid.
Anyone else? Cyborg, Raven, take control of all media broadcasts. I want everyone to see this. Wonder Woman, Hawkgirl, Adam, you're with me. Sinestro, prepare your ground forces. Lantern, Flash, get Doomsday.
Take him outside. Grundy dig hole. Grundy bury.
No, gotta be bad when Grundy looks sad.
He was right. This isn't what we signed up for. We did our job. We eliminated crime. Billy wasn't a criminal. He was a casualty of war. Acceptable losses.
Acceptable?
I let myself believe we were making things better. But we're not. I can't do this anymore. I'm done. We have a death wish. There is no done. Maybe not for you. Goodbye, Hal.
You can't leave. Barry, don't make me do this.
Maybe I missed it when it said I was switching to the Flash, but guess I'm playing with the Flash now. Missed.
Good workout, huh? Save your breath, you'll need it.
Red man!
Don't try it, Grundy.
Nah, messed that up. This is good. Oh wow, okay. This is good that I'm actually learning how to play him now, since this is probably gonna be the character I'm gonna pick up for Injustice 2. Gotta get better picking up combos of him though.
Time for a detour.
Those I've gathered here are the elite, the best and bravest soldiers this planet offers. Yours is a heroic mission. It requires that you transcend your humanity, embody the highest One Earth principles. Obedience, order, control. But those who defy the High Counselor's commands, they will be executed without qualm or hesitation.
Man loves to hear himself talk.
Firing squad, assemble!
I don't think so. Now then, Sinestro. Enough talk.
Yes. Quite
enough. You threw him pretty far.
Desertion, Blash? Poor timing, don't you think?
Right. I should have done this sooner.
How much sense does it make for the Flash to run you over with a motorcycle?
You won't know what hit just lying there. Now to warn the insurgents.
What do you think, pretty bird? Perfect as always?
My God, Ollie, is that you?
In the flesh.
Where's Batman? My Batman.
He's off somewhere not being a murderer.
Oh, come on, Ollie. You know you can't hit me.
Wasn't trying to.
Classic Arrow versus Flash.
Ah,
Oh wow, okay. I was not expecting to get thrown through the wall. I didn't think I was that close. Okay. Oh, the wrong one.
Enough, Ollie. I'm on your side. I need you to listen to me. I'm telling you, Gotham and Metropolis will be history. And then he's coming after your world.
I can't believe he'd do it. It's insane.
We have to stop him.
It's gonna be a hell of a fight.
No. I brought you here to get the kryptonite weapon. And that plan failed. You're going home. Then I'm destroying the interdimensional transporter.
It won't stop him from coming over.
It'll buy you time to prepare.
Luthor sacrificed himself. We won't dishonor him by just leaving.
We have an alternative. We bring over our Superman. Finish this fight. One Superman in this world is enough.
He's not like yours.
Batman Don't said, I ain't having that bullshit.
How is it Superman spared you, Bane?
He appreciates my talents.
Say a prayer! I will break you!
Idea how to play with her.
No mercy.
Okay. All right, Bane. Why is Wonder Woman so weird to use? Ugh, first freaking loss. Of course it would be playing with Wonder Woman. I don't know why they made her fighting style so awkward. Her attacks just seem so weird to me. Does she really not have any abilities, really? Or at least in this form, she doesn't.
Thank Athena, I'm merciful. Growing up a prisoner should have taught you the value of mercy.
Penny Abjura taught me one thing. Better to be feared than respected.
Scared.
I brought you here.
You? I've no time for your meddling.
Calm, please. We have much to discuss.
You may have bewitched my mother once, Vorgod, but I won't tolerate your lies.
Okay. I got something, I guess. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay. Getting way too familiar, Ares. Ugh, and they put me back in this garbage lasso mode. That's like the worst part about her freaking super is they put you right back in lasso mode.
But I won't tolerate your lies.
Wow, and just trying to switch back just got me murdered. Wow. I hope they made Wonder Woman a lot more manageable into, because I don't know what it was this version of her. I just did not like it at all.
Now, Ares, you're sending me back.
Diane, your friends will survive this crash. If you truly wish to help them, you'll heed me.
Talk, and be quick about it.
We need to get the transporter out. If it's damaged, you'll never get back home. Understood.
I know of Superman's plan. This is not news.
But do you know how he intends to execute his plan?
Not yet. He hadn't brought me here. By Aphrodite.
Shocking, isn't it? The great Amazon army preparing to subjugate an entire continent.
I can't... How could she?
If only someone were able to stop her.
Why would you have me do that? The conflict will re-energize your magic.
In the short term, if Superman consolidates his rule, the conflict which fuels my powers will cease permanently.
I would thank you, Ares, but that would imply you've done something selfless.
Oh, no need. The enemy of my enemy.
We are never friends. Our interests align, temporarily. I need you.
You've been discovered. I'll leave you to your work.
Ares aids the insurgents. As a strategist, he's no Athena.
Your look betrays your loyalty, Raven. You're Trigon's servant, not Superman's.
I serve both. Superman's victory will hasten my father's return. And all shall bow before him. No, I unleash hell!
All that damage just trying to switch back to freaking... Oh my gosh. They are not gonna let me switch back. Okay. Oh, now they will. All that damage just trying to switch from one mode to another. Freaking crazy. See, they're not gonna let me switch early. I'm gonna have to do something else. Like, I think I'm gonna lose at least the first match of every one of Wonder Woman's fights. Like, jeez. I don't know why I can't put together a combo to save my life with her. She's about to get that, all that freaking health. Are you kidding me? Ugh. Why am I back in lasso mode? What the fuck? Probably gonna be like the most frustrating part of this game for me. How many more fights do I have to go with her?
Don't count on your father's return, Raven. Haste, my sisters! We cast off within the hour! Take that to the Athena. Sloop 51. After drop-off, meet at the South Pier. Mora's team needs help with an intership weapons transfer. Move! Diana! Your army will stand down. They will not abet Superman's madness. You hold no sway here, Pretender. I am in command. You stain Amazon honor. We are to temper man's aggression, not enable it. After Metropolis, Superman showed me the truth. Man's aggression cannot be tempered, only quelled. Slaughter the innocent? As Zeus fooled Hippolyta, Superman beguiles you. Your world's Amazons must be weak-willed if you are their queen. We are to give service. Help the innocent. Save the lives of friend and foe. That is our way. You lecture me on the meaning of being Amazon? I don't seek to lecture. I seek to depose.
Oh, they actually started me off in a mode I wanted to be in. Thank goodness. Oh, at least that one's a lot easier to deal with.
Hold, my sisters, hold. While I am not of this world, I am Amazon. And I tell you now, this path is folly. We are to unite the world's people, lessen man's rages, overcome them with compassion and love. She has enabled one man to inflict his rage on an entire planet. Let him be consumed by his darkest passions, rather than extricate him from despair. Sisters, let us return to the right side of history. Let us enter battle, but as humankind's protector, not its destroyer. We are Amazons. We are here to save mankind.
And Doomsday just tearing shit up now.
Once I'm finished, you're all going home. You know, I get it. Like you, I've planned for the day when Superman might lose control. But without help, you'll die. And the insurgency along with you. Then maybe that's my fate. We don't believe in fate.
How do you fight yourself? I mean, they've been doing it this whole time, but like, as Batman, how do you fight yourself?
made it ours when you brought us here.
What? Wow, I just keep throwing those. That's nowhere near the button I pressed. Okay. Unless just holding down, back, and pressing triangle throws automatic up. Meter and just want to take the whole thing. I don't know why we do that. Alright.
If we're done here, we're losing time. This is a mistake. You brought us here because you had faith. Faith, we'd uphold the values you've given everything to defend. So trust us. Trust yourself, and let's end this. You have no idea how to use it, do you? I was hoping you wouldn't figure that out.
This is like the last chapter, maybe?
We'll do it together. It'll prevent more casualties. Then Superman. Doomsday is going to be tricky. Collateral damage. I'll have to force that fight elsewhere. Anything else? I realize this isn't entirely accurate, but it's good to have you back.